It began obscurely back in 32 in the black bottoms of Detroit.
I'd like to be the best fighter in the world.
Joe Louis, a bright and permanent hope for all kids who start on back streets.